Muscle Man, we have to talk to you about the list.
Hold your horses, bro. I'm using it. Someone take a message. I've been waiting for that call.
Hello? Yes, hello. This is Dr. Henry. I'm trying to reach Muscle Man with some news about his condition.
It's Dr. Henry. What condition?
Well, I'm afraid I can't tell you that. Doctor-patient confidentiality, you understand?
Just be straight with me, Doc. Is it serious?
Yes, very serious. Your friend Muscle Man won't be with us much longer.
You mean?
Yep. Very soon he'll be in a better place.
Thank you, Doctor. It's true. I should have seen this coming. His cholesterol must be off the charts. He ate those deep-fried pig butt cheeks every day, and I just watched him do it.
You can't blame yourself.
Yeah, dude. Muscle Man lived life to the fullest, and I'm sure he has no regrets.
I figured he had at least 3 or 4 years left.
Bad show.
Oh, yeah. Are you bros down to help me finish what's on that list?
Sure, Muscle Man. Whatever you need, it's on me. This is your day.
All right, let's do this!